Gossiping bitches and niggas who gossip like bitches, claiming they lie but if you pop them they snitching. Some wild from the building they gain knowledge of dealers, knowing they lack the heart of those who out on the benches. I was out in the trenches, which enables me to paint such a powerful picture. Like Apocalypse Now, I put my heart in my lyrics. Every time I sit down to write, my source of inspiration ain't 3.5 mics. I must have been an MC in my past life. Presently, I'm unquestionably poetic. I'm that nice. People act like I don't deserve nothing I got. I grew up in a spot. My sleep was interrupted by customers' knocks. Some of y'all should just stop the animosity you got for me. Lucky it was not. For years, we ran a project like a marathon. It's catastrophic. Our time, death, and pride became our own conquest. Subsequently, some are with me. Others ain't yet the gutters within me. I wish for nothing except that my mother was with me. Some play judgment against me based on nothing but envy. They pray for my downfall like the song by Biggie. Born in a city which never sleeps, to rest in peace. It's carved in stone, some starve while others bled to eat. Rap is my legacy, I leave my seat, my destiny. Except I hope she never see the treachery success could bring. The tripe life and death of kings. I'm from the rarest breed of people who rap the street and spit poetically. Never sleep, rest assured, mega is dope in its pure form. The Dilla MC, keeping it real is my protocol. Fall back, I got you open off the style I was working on it. The beat is lifeless, till I put my verses on it. I reminisce confinement as I read a kite from my people with secret indictments. Freedom and triumph, contemplating, putting squeeze on the tires. Dominating this beat with my rhyming as if you need a reminder. I spit that drug dealer shit you might have seen on the wire. What other lyricist is known for giving people consignment? I'm eager to find my equal with rhyming. I rock iceberg jeans with the Nikes and extremists with rhyming. Deep as Poseidon, breathing in violence. Now I live in a peaceful environment. A secret asylum from the streets where people be wilding. Some blind with fury from seeing me shining. Like a phoenix arising from the depths, showing the reaper defiance.